onda?
Big Weech!
What's cracking?
That's a bad vato.
Hondo's here already?
Yeah. El Gran Weecho in the house.
He just got back from vacation.
From
Gracias,
Oaxaca.
Weecho. Yeah, he sent me to his stomping grounds. Shit was tight. The Big Weecho stomping grounds. Gracias, big dog. Appreciate that.
Brand new truck, homie.
Yeah.
Look at that shit.
Thanks to Weecho too. Gracias. That's how the little bro treats me, dog. Bless.
That's a bad dude right there.
Yes, it is.
What up?
What up, Big Noe?
What up? I didn't wonder.
Look at fucking Big Shug, fucking with an Apple Watch. All of a sudden,
it's the Apple Watch.
The Mexican Shug Knight has a fucking Apple Watch. Where's mine at?
Vinci Apple Watch.
Ole!
How's it going, guys? Turn. Keeps making my phone.
Heck, fucking Shug with an Apple Watch. Got it for so you could FaceTime.
Good. You made it look like watch?
Yeah.
Oh, you could change how all the... That's pretty dope.
I don't know, I gotta fuck with this.
It's dope.
Alright, we just pulled up to Boxing Promotions by Mikey Garcia. Show them some love. Check out some fights. There's probably some amateur fights. And you know when someone's trying to prove a point, prove how bad they are, they're going to get down. They're gonna really throw them. So it should be dope, man. Came out here with Big Weech, Big Ink Man, a.k.a. Orca Breeder. And we out here, baby. So let's go.
So wait, how was Andy Ruiz's party? He went on a press tour. He was in Saudi Arabia, New York, and today in London. Have you been watching any of that?
Yeah, I've been scoping it out.
All the fans love the videos I did with you, especially your story from rags to riches. Very impressive.
Yeah. They did pretty good?
Yeah. Like,
did they?
The first day, like 30,000.
Oh, shit.
Everything's good. Listen, anything above one view is a winner.
Hell yeah.
So what was it like to hang out with Andy for his birthday?
It was dope, man. It was a good time.
He's a great dude.
Oh, solid dude, solid.
What do you think happened? Yeah. Have you been watching the press tour a little bit?
Knockout, homie.
Four rounds.
We're gonna shock the world again. It don't matter the round. It's gonna be a knockout.
Are you gonna be there? Are you going to Saudi Arabia?
I think so. That's the plan.
You have to take
the plan would be to go, you know?
First class only, big boy. I mean,
oh, yeah,
you
gotta
have room
on
the plane.
We're gonna fly with Ellie. We're gonna get a private jet.
Why not? It's all good. I don't think there's any
direct
flight.
You're gonna pay
for it. It's gonna easy work. Tell all the fans where to follow you.
Big SC Boy on Instagram, Big SC Boy on YouTube.
What brought you here tonight?
Mikey Garcia. Show some love, support.
You sparred him. Yep. I think it's time for you to spar Andy Ruiz. How do you think you would do with Andy?
Man, he'll take me out. That's what he does, man. Killer in there.
What's your prediction for him and Andy Ruiz Joshua too?
Like I said, your remake and shit, knockout.
Okay, I want to tell all the fans this. Next track, reporting. Good stuff.
Oh, hell yeah.
Man, I'll be watching on the YouTube.
Oh,
you know what I'm saying? I'll be seeing you. And then when you walked up, I said, oh shit. You know, like that, you know? And that was a trip right there, you know what I'm saying? Just for me to be able to see you like that.
Rainbow.
You take the little step to get back in.
That's it.
Thank you.
taco stand already ready. The tacos are ready and the ice cold beer is ready. Get yourself a taco and a...
Big Boy Soda says, little wiener.
No, what it's saying is, I got a Coke can.
All of a sudden, fucking Apple Watch, fucking soda. Hollywood on us, dog. Fucking Hollywood.
All right, shout out to Mikey Garcia for having us out. We got the little VIP table, front row seats right here. It's gonna be dope, man. Can't wait to watch the fights and see the action, baby. Hopefully, we're so close, man. Hopefully, we don't get no sweat, blood on us, you know? Hell yeah, check it out, though.
Thank you. I need room to get your arm in there, dog. One more.
How about a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen?
I got my own tacos now, check them out. Big Boy Tacos.
1904, 1903.
That's right, that's right.
Southern Kelly.
Hell yeah.
It's hard.
And these are perfect for you, bro. And these pop out with electric, so once we turn it on, these fold out for in case you need it, you know, bad. A little more things, got lighting everywhere, fucking AC.
Comfortable.
Sunroof and fucking all the, you know, got all the full
all
luggage.
All custom, huh?
Yeah. Trying to make it look, you know, classy, but in a custom way.
Shit bad,
homie. Look good, you know? The lighting and everything. TV, up and down, partition.
That's a whole TV too?
Yeah, that's a TV. Apple
at home. Fucking Weecho making himself at home. Look at him.
Black Mirror had the first one. We're watching Wolf of Wall Street. You know, Apple. Is that all Apple TV? Looks like it's that bad, dog.
Yeah, I know.
That shit's sick.
That's crazy.
You know, you want to travel, like, you know, comfortable.
Yeah.
Fucking badass, bro. You got a full luggage in the back, like full space for luggage.
What is it, four seats back here?
Yeah, these are four. So two and one, two. That pops out.
Oh, that's crazy.
A little jump seat.
Yeah. You can only pop, way to travel.
You can even pop it out and just put your feet up and just fucking chill.
You could,
relax,
huh?
Nap,
you said there's only two of these?
I have another one that I did. This is the second one. I'm finishing a third one. Like this. The third one's gonna be exactly like this. Exactly like this, right?
Yep.
The third one. We got the two-door coupe that we're working on. Not stretch, but a two-door Range Rover. So it's gonna have. It's gonna
so
have.
So it's the same, but it's
same
two doors.
A two-door.
We got rid of the rear door.
Yeah, we got rid of the rear door. Pretty sick, yeah. We made the okay. So on the other one, what we didn't stretch it, obviously, right? So we deleted the rear door, but we extended the front door enough so that you can go to the back. Still got the back. And so instead of having this, we ended up making a instead of having the fillers.
Yeah. That shit's hard.
Hard.
Oh, that was fucking bad.
They're all black.
Okay.
The other one that I have, the Range Rover made a prototype, and that's where we got the idea of harness right there.
Yeah.
Go!
que es de las cuerdas. Salte de ahí. Salte de ahí, dale vuelta. Ay.
Thank you.
Pitcher. Andy's ready for the rematch. See him? Looking yoked as fuck. That's right, Andy.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so bright?
Hell yeah, likewise, dog. Hey, nice to meet you, David.
Take care of yourself.
All right, you too.
Celebrity.
That's you, Mondo.
See what happens when you have an Apple iWatch? Everybody wants to take a picture with you because you got an Apple iWatch.